Today we are going to make very simple Domino's style garlic bread at home with the ingredients available at home. So before we go to recipe, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please click the red subscribe button below the video and hit the bell icon to get all the notifications. So let's start with the recipe. First we need butter. Here I have taken 50 gram packet in which I'll be using 2/3 of the pack for this recipe. And next we need is a clove of garlic, nicely grated into small pieces, and then only add to butter. Grating the garlic in small pieces is very important step in this. Next add some chili flakes. Some oregano powder which you use for pizza. Next is some freshly chopped coriander leaves. Gives a nice flavor to your garlic bread. And now mix all of them together. Once you mix all of them together, take a bread slice and apply this butter completely on one side of the bread. Once you apply thoroughly, take another slice of the bread and apply the butter only on one side. So now our bread slices are ready and we need a cheese slice too. So first I'll place the butter side on the pan. Now place the cheese slice on top of it. If you have mozzarella cheese, you can even use that. That will give a nice effect to your garlic bread. And place the other piece on top of it. And nicely toast both the sides. And then gently press all the four sides of the garlic bread. So our simple garlic bread is ready now. So let's cut it into strips. You can see it's soft. At the same time, it's crispy outside. By using the ingredients easily available at home, we can make simple garlic breads like this. So do try it. If you like the recipe, do let me know in the comment section. And don't forget to hit the like button. And if you are watching my channel without subscribing, please do click the subscribe button which you can see below the video and hit the bell icon so that you can get all the notifications of my future recipes. Bye and thank you, till we meet next time.